slide job. It's not going to be a mega work. That was so close on the lap bar. But we've seen all day long, Austin has not been right against the wall. When he went to do it, that was only the third or fourth time he'd done it all day long. He just wasn't into the rhythm, got into the corner a little bit too deep, got into the wall, lost his momentum, and Larson took advantage of it.
Kyle Larson riding right up against the wall. Austin Dillon has fallen back to second now. The gap, 0.2 seconds. Under three to go.
We already saw Austin Dillon make a mistake, though. He's doing a great job of keeping the pressure on the 42. Not letting him relax. See if he can push Kyle Larson into making the same mistake.
Kyle Larson now spreading the gap out with two to go. Larson trying to win the race to finish off the 2015 season. He goes all the way down to the bottom of the track. Chris Buescher. Two laps away from a championship.
Kyle Larson, as soon as he had a good three and four and gained five or six car lengths, he moved off the wall down to one and two, almost to be a little bit of safe. But now he sees the 33 get closer. He goes back to the top to try to get the momentum for the last lap.
White flag in the air. One more time around. Kyle Larson in front of Austin Dillon. Eric Jones, Brian Scott, Ryan Blaney, Daniel Suarez, Ty Chase Elliott, Regan Smith, Darrell Wallace Jr., and Chris Buescher all on the lead lap. Down the backstretch for the final time. Kyle Larson right up against the wall. Larson looking for his third career win.
Bring it home, we waited all year, baby.
Larson will win in Miami. And Chris Buescher.
That's good.